That's how it sounded to the players on the CSDR football team, an all-deaf football team that went to the state finals. Let's check it out.
In California, there is an all-deaf football team. All the players and coaches are deaf. They're ending their season with an undefeated record up until the final game against the Faith and Baptist team. They win against all hearing teams, but they don't use this as a disadvantage. They use sign language to communicate on the field and call out plays. This helps them because the opposing team doesn't know what they're planning. Up until this year, they never had an undefeated season. Because of their success, they've gained press and popularity. Their fan base grew so drastically, they had to move to a bigger stadium. This team's succession has opened the door to being able to have a possible movie. Other teams have mocked the players, but that doesn't stop them. A CSDR player thanked their fans for believing in them.
I'm Avery.
And I'm Kara.
We hope you enjoyed learning more about this deaf football team. Bye! Bye.